Hello everybody and welcome back to Silent Hill. Last time I was ambushed from both sides by monsters. Some hellhounds and some flying monsters, those creepy dinosaurs. I was on a dark alley, just two exits, I think, and they were all both guarded. So I hope this time I will be able to kill them and continue in my journey. Now, the moment of truth. Don't really want to get out there, but I must. Otherwise I can't continue in the game. So let's see. First time, we're gonna go right to kill that flying dinosaur first. How did I miss that? One. And he's dead. Let's see if I can get out without being eaten. Nah, never mind. I thought I saw that, but ha! Beast me. Where's he? Come back here and fight. Goddamn dinosaurs. So where am I? Okay. We're going to elementary school. Through Midwich Street. And this is right here. Should I take the alley? No, I'm gonna walk on the street. God damn it, I must learn how to use Q and E. Nope. Not gonna die. Oh, I still have plenty of life. It's pretty hard. Hey. Okay, that's it. Now I'm very mad. Come here. Where are you? He's dead. Okay, so looks like there's a problem with the screen drawing when it's night. I'm gonna try to fix that in the next video. I don't know why I didn't mess up the settings from the options. I told you, I just messed up the FPS, the frames per second, so I can the video can be, I don't know, faster. It was moving really slow. Is the same one? Yep, it was the same one. Must find some handgun ammo. Don't think I have two more. I'll run out of ammo soon, which I don't really want to, because you're in Silent Hill. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ha! I got him! So this is it? Elementary school? No. But if I'm here, I'm gonna try to reservoir. Authorized personnel only. Can I shoot the padlock? No. Whoa! I saw you. No, no, no. I'm not your dinner. Go away. Almost got me. Come on, move the goddamn camera behind of the character so I can see what's in front of me. So this is it. The school. Guarded by some dogs. No. No, this can't be. Are you kidding me? Right here. When I arrive to the school. Where I'm one step closer to complete my objective, I run out of ammo. No. Looks like I have to use the melee combat. With the three long steel pipe. Long range, but of limited use. I don't like that. Hard to use, but better than nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna use the steel pipe. Don't really like this idea. Let me just do a quick save. Because there are two dogs. And it just me. No. Get off me. Gotta learn how to use this. There we go. Now we're talking. How'd you got me? No. Run away. Trying to do it from here. He fooled me. Wait a second. No, this ain't gonna work. Run! I press caps lock instead of shift. Now I'm running. Because I run out of handgun ammo. Now I'm forced to run. Somehow I made it in the school. Equipped with my only steel pipe. If there will be monsters here, I have a bad feeling about this place. I am pretty much condemned to death. Come on, please, just give me some ammo. What is that? Can I take that? Notes. Let's see. It's written in blood. I don't like that. 12 o'clock, a place with songs and sound. A silver guidepost is untaped in lost tongues, awakening at the ordained order. Okay. Let's see. Here. More letters written in blood. Yeah, yeah, I can see that. Alchemy laboratory. Uh-huh. Good. Another one here. Darkness that brings the choking heat. Flames render the silence, awakening the hungry beast. Open time's door to beckon prey. So, what is that supposed to mean? I don't get it. I don't like this place. Oh! Thank you very much for this present. It's a really welcome one. Reload it and equip it. 15 more bullets to kill 3 more monsters. What is that? Picture of a door. Don't know who drew it, but it's certainly in bad taste. Kinda creepy. So I'm gonna make sure that I got everything else. Yeah. Hope no monsters will wait me here. Moore, Ronaldo, Gordon. This must be the list of teachers. Don't like the music. Kinda creepy. Freaks me out. It's locked. Well, as usual, move the goddamn camera. Nope. This game hates me with his camera angles. Can I open these? Let's see. Anyone in here? What is that? This was supposed to be a school, not a... Oh, good, so... I found the save point. Whoa. That's it? Only that health drink? Okay. Oh, it's the first aid center in the school. Yeah. Every school must have one of these. Okay, so for this episode, it's enough. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you'll come back for the next one. We're gonna continue searching for Cheryl in this goddamn school. Very creepy. Very, very creepy. See you later.